Well, I'm somehow going to have to live up to that run. Yeah, good job. Next up, normal, right? Right? All right, let's see how I'm going to start the evening. Oh, all right. It's been a while. Let's get that rolling. Actually, it has been a while now that I think about it. Right. You just start, you start with normal. See how far you get. Break a couple keyboards like me. And suddenly, bam, Remy. I mean, that's the way it always works, right? I'm gonna start the evening warming up. I'll just stick to easy for now. Especially because it has been a while. Yeah, her short level one appearance. There she is. Yeah, instead of being level 1 fodder. Although that's probably just part of the running gag, though. If she became a serious boss, she'd kind of lose her status as Team 9 member. That would be an interesting concept for a game, though. Where all of the sort of joke first level fodder bosses become super strong end bosses. Hello, Waggy Saggy. Yeah, so something like Letty is impossible. Every boss! So she'd be, it would be like Great Cerno Wars. Well, there is a Fanon created fire Cerno, basically. So you could do it Mega Man style with all the different elements. Oh, she could wage war all she wants, it's just the outcome that matters. Yeah, the thing with Cerno too is that, like all fairies, she's basically immortal, so it doesn't really... She's gonna keep coming back anyway, so if you want to exploit that technique. thinky bunky type. Okay, there's a lot of Touhou hentai out there. I was waiting for the head jokes. Oh, that was way too close. Yikes. She should have quit while she was ahead. It's only the best music in the game. She has a good head off her shoulders. Oh, wow. Okay, then. There's a bit of carelessness there.